Seeing you hurt makes me hurt. It's okay.
Come here and glow, baby, and that's on period. You guys, y'all see my ho ho ho? I'm really not into Christmas like that, but you know, I was like, you know what, Shakira, we gonna do a little razzle dazzle this Christmas, you know, because Corona has come in, look some shit up, and it's gonna be jolly in this apartment. It's gonna be very jolly here and on this channel. Okay, so I want to talk about zodiac signs and what song reminds me of your sign. Okay, so one thing y'all gonna learn about me here. My memory is terrible, okay? I write everything down. So if you see me doing this, it's because I fucking forgot. And I had to remember, okay? Okay, so let's start with Aries. I love y'all, I really do. If I could think of a song for Aries, it'll be A Long Walk by Jill Scott. Because y'all be moving fast. And Jill was like, let's take a walk in the park after dark. Y'all know what Jill was talking about, okay? And that's how you Aries be moving. I love y'all, but baby, y'all be moving quick, okay? Aries be like, okay, let's fuck today, move in tomorrow, let's get married, what's up? Y'all be moving pretty fast, man. Y'all, Next sign is Taurus. Ooh, the song that plague like comes to my head is Lizzo, which is Juice. Look, if y'all ain't never heard that song, I need to go listen to it. First of all, Lizzo is a Taurus, okay? And Juice like, listen, that song is so upbeat and it's so like, I feel like it's Taurus. Like, you guys can just be so upbeat. You guys are like fun to go out with, to hang with, and y'all look cocky just a little bit, you know. And I feel like in that song it just kind of expresses like those things you really don't know about Taurus until they let their hair down. You like, okay, I see you, Taurus, I see you. Next sign is Gemini, and the song that come to mind for you guys is X Factor by Lauryn Hill. I feel like when it comes to Geminis and y'all love life, it's like that very song. Like, you never know with Geminis. You guys are extremely creative and y'all can get bored very easily. And I think with a Gemini, it's either one extreme or the other. Either they're really in love with you and it's like, bitch, let's be together forever, or on to the next one. There's really no in between. And I think that song is just kind of her trying to deal with her emotions and figure things out, and or this person not being on the same page as her. You know that song. So Cancers, of course, Missy Elliott, Hot Boys. Cause let me tell you something about Cancers that y'all don't know, okay? Cancers are freaks. They be trying to act all holy and, you know, like, I'm a good girl. Nah, honey, I know the real. Cancers is freaky. Like, I wanna make love to you on a whole nother planet, freaky, honey. Cancers? They freaky. Ooh, Leo. The song that comes to mind for you Leos is I Wanna Dance With Somebody by Whitney Houston. That is a upbeat song. And every time I see a Leo or I think about a Leo, like, it just pops into my head. It's so, like, upbeat and it's so lively. And it's like, hey, energy, energy. Like, when I say Leo, you guys have this such a big energy around you guys. You're just a big light. And I feel like when that song come on, I don't care where you at. When that song come on, you gonna dance and sing it. Don't lie either, because y'all know I love me some Whitney, RIP, but y'all know when that song come on, you be jamming, girl. Okay, I'm going to be doing the second part on another video. You guys can go check it out, and I will see you guys there. Mwah!